So we're going to set meat in this episode. So make sure to watch till the end.
Okay.
Make sure to like and subscribe.
Yeah. I'm sure everybody watching is already like and subscribe. So what we've done here is we smoked our meat after curing our meat. And now we got to cut our meat. So this here started as a baby. And then we raised it. And now it's bacon. From Kevin Bacon. This here's the pork belly.
So we are going to go ahead and eat it once we're ready. Well, once it's ready.
Okay. Oh, yeah.
Oh, it smells good.
Does it smell good?
Yeah. Yeah.
Alright, do you want a thick piece, buddy?
Sure.
Like that thick? Okay.
Not bad.
Hold it like that. Because all you can see is your daddy's butt.
Are you showing off my butt?
No, I'm not. Why?
Alright.
Why would I do that? I'm trying to aim it at the... I'm trying to look at the meat.
How I cut it? I'm trying to get a good way to cut it.
Yeah.
It's got a thick crust on the outside. I smoked it for about 4 hours. 5 hours, somewhere around there.
And I don't know what it's gonna taste like.
Like,
and
it's gonna taste like dessert.
And we're going to try it once it's ready.
Come back to you with another video and tell you how it tastes next time. Have a good day. This is gonna take me a while.
Peace out.